finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Thank you.
Can do, or is the whisper of...
I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry, that's me. Hey, Harry, can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure, something better.
Right now!
Oh no, more. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. Gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. Looks like I freed one of them. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
I were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. I better get to the shipyard and start recording sounds. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy.
perfect.
Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar.
Echo!
Great reverb in here. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. How do I get the bell into that hangar? There's the engine, but no power. Here we go! Yes! Super Echo recorded.
Whoa!
Symbiote!
How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there.
Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. The pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! It worked!
Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
Nice one!
Watch your back!
Nice
We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like goo on the windows!
Yankee?
Rick Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things?
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you had saved me!
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there!
We will!
That hit it!
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
It's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. Pete, they're near the heart! Good one!
Keep moving!
need one more to think. Miles, can you hear me? Tentacles coming in the window. Grabbing people. Just hang on.
We see you. You can do it.
Keep it up. Just a little longer. Just a few seconds longer! Get them right on time! We did it. Let's get to your mom and Genki.
What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I picked up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step, find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Stuff. Craven must be wealthy. Like, oligarch wealthy.
Genki? What's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah?
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki.
Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Center for New York touring. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Craven, also known as Craven, leader of the Hunters, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe: the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. Today I've prophesied and rightly feared. may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. I'm sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all.
Symbionest. Better check it out.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough. Some noise. Yes.
Guys!
Thanks for the-
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I know one.
Another nest. Let's clean this place up. You were saying?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it, Peter.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready.
Yeah!
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.